We're heading on down to the creek, Charlene. Stay tuned.